This is a Fox News alert just moments ago. Police announcing a deadly stabbing in England is being investigated as a terrorist attack. Authorities say a man started stabbing people at random inside the crowded Forbury Gardens Park in Reading, about 40 miles outside of London. Three people have died and at least 12 others have been hurt, three of them in critical condition. The suspect is behind bars. When we get more, we'll bring it to you.